What up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. I think I need to fill this up.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
I am wide awake. Where is the So that's one thing when the camera has a cap. It's like, where did I put it? I found it. I was not giving up. I don't know how I got under the couch. I was like, I'm pushing this couch. I was about ready to go online and order. I'm like, It had to have fallen under the couch. Push. Get your hands on this brand and pick, you know, get it. This is the first time I had this flavor. I'm not a fan of the honey in it. What up, y'all? Happy Thursday. Delicious. Now I'm at work. I like remote. I can sit on my couch and do the work. How you doing? How you doing? Alexa, what's the temperature? Bad at all, not bad at all. Happy Friday. Just making myself some waffles. We made it. Another one. Done eating. I said, let me show the end product. Yeah. Fish is good, bro. So I had an appointment today between 9 and 11. It's the window that I was given. No phone call. I don't know who the fuck, if anyone come in. I have no one to contact because the place is closed on Saturdays and I don't get that. I don't get that. If you have service happening on those days, how do you not have someone to contact? Like, so it's now 11:04. I'm leaving my house. I was up from the time. I was up from 8:30, just to be ready, preparing, you know, for this. So I'm looking around because I see different, you know, peoples. I'm just trying to make sure ain't no. I don't even know because it's the first time I'm using this vendor. So I changed over. The first appointment canceled because they had car trouble. Now, you listen. So I'm here looking at this guy wondering. But I don't even know who the fuck. Because you can't call no one. And again, it's 11 something. And no one is called to say anything. Like I'm on my way or I'm outside or some shit. Bye. Big on customer service, I really am. You know, at the new Chopped Cheese place, I was talking to him and I was saying, like, I was talking, telling him about the bagel store I go to, and it's cool. See, it's good when you talk good of people, or, you know, you can be honest. You be honest all the time. So I was telling him the bagel store that I go to, and he said, oh, you know, I go there as well. And I told him, like, you know, sometimes they hit or miss, but I still go back because of how they treat me. And if, again, it's hit or miss. Anywhere you go should be hit or miss. At times, you know, it is what it is. I'm just driving thinking about, yo, the appointment I had today. Not even a phone call to say, because again, shit happens. But y'all don't even call to say, shit happened. I kept my tone very, through the email. Because they're going to tell I was pissed. They're going to tell. But, bruh, that's not how you do business. And it's the first time I'm doing business with y'all. This is what y'all doing. Cause again, the first time, even the first time I'm waiting for my appointment, when the time going, like, what's going on? Oh, the person had car trouble. So why do I have to call you to know that the person having car trouble? So I'm gonna, what they say, three strikes you out, we're gonna give it one more try with this company. Then I gotta look for somewhere else, cause I'm not with the shits. It made no goddamn sense. Pop-up ready and concert ready. I'm gonna go check out this pop-up and head to the concert. I'm excited. The sun is sunning. By that paper. By that paper.
True man, I'm free, I wake up a new episode. I pop out clean and skip me up a level though. She talk to me like I'm not me, I get it though. Yeah, I'm so eclectic, I'm into the credits. Roll talk down to me, they might have to send medical. I'm out the league, I'm OD, they pathetic though. Look how I move, I'm protected. Shawty so swoon in my presence. The world going through it outside, they unruly. But I keep it cool, they can't press me. I keep it pure with intention. They see what I'm on, they don't vex them.
So it's over there, in that place. Nah, I'm good. Like, I'm looking through, there's like no back out. It's just in the, now I'm cool. I'm headed to the concert. Now I'm good. It's too close. I'm good. And the pop-up is 2 to 6. It's call it 4 o'clock now. Ain't nobody there. I'm good. I'm good. Head up to the festivities and see what's going on. Not opening doors till 6:45. I'm like, okay, I'm going back to my office where you just saw it. That's like the waiting room before. The waiting room was sitting my ass down.
I will hold on to you. Follow your heart and you'll see.
world-absorbing eyes like his never close. Let us one day be able to celebrate him like he must be celebrated. We're going to keep going, and we're just going to end with his words so that you can feel that in your body, if that's all right. Raising my child, eating my grains, crying my curses, singing my songs, making my health. We love you.
Very, very much. I'm hungry. Time to get some grub, go home and chill. That was very nice. I'm high. Made it even better.